Hey guys, what's up? I'm Sammy and welcome to my Zilla. Well, today's video is going to be about a hair care routine that I do every week. Well, that is applying rice water. So first, let me tell you that why we should all apply rice water. Because rice water has got inositol. It is a carbohydrate that repairs damaged hair. It also makes your hair silky, smooth and shiny. And also to some extent, it curbs the problem of hair fall. So this is the reason why we should all apply rice water, because it's very, very easily available, and everybody can apply it, you know, whether it's boys and girls, everybody can apply it. It's really, really great nourishment for your hair. Now, before I jump on to the application, if you're here for the first time, do subscribe my channel and then do check out my other videos on makeup, beauty, skincare, hair care. I have two other videos on the do's and don'ts of hair care and also the products that I use for my gorgeous hair. And I've already said that why we should apply it. So now I will also show you how to apply it. I mean, it's like not a big task, but it's a little bit of messy because it's all watery. So I'll quickly go up and change and I'll come back and I'll show you. So I've changed and I'm back. And finally, it's time for the application. Like I said, it's very easy, but a little bit messy. So here's my bowl of rice water. Okay. And I've kept it for 24 hours and I use this oil. I mix this oil in the rice water. This is a flaky hair oil because, you know, I sometimes have a flake issues, so I use this oil, which really curbs my problem. But you can do as well one thing, you know, if you're making a DIY mask at home, you can use rice water instead of water. That is also beneficial. Or else you can use any sort of essential oil, whatever you want, or you can also add olive oil or castor oil with it, just for extra benefits. Anything would do with rice water. It just works with everything. Okay, so let me mix this. I don't need too much for my hair, so I'm like, this is enough, this quantity is enough. So I'm going to pour like around 20 to 25 drops into this. So when it comes to rice water, the main thing that you have to concentrate on is applying it all over your scalp first. What you can do is that, you know, you can use a spray bottle, though I don't have a container right now with me, otherwise I always prefer to use one. But here it's all right. Okay, I'm going to use my hand so that not everybody is going to have a spray back at home. So the rest of the people, it's all right. You know, you can just use your hand. I'll mix up the oil here and I'll start applying. This is just going to be a little bit messy, but who cares? See, that's why I just wanted to change, because I know water is going to drip all over. First, apply the entire oil on your scalp, and then later on, whatever is left, you can like apply it on the lower portions. But mainly the work of the rice water is on your scalp. And also I must say that, you know, I use rice water for my hair, but rice water is also good for skin. So, you know, you can also apply rice water on your face, because that is also really beneficial. You know, you get a sheet mask which has got rice water. I mean, like, you get sheet masks, like rice water sheet masks of different brands. It's the same thing, you know, you just have a direct rice water and apply it at home. So it's great for your hair and skin. It does amazing benefits. So my scalp is completely drenched. It's completely wet. I've applied all over my scalp nicely. This is what you're gonna do. So the rest of it would go like this. Do you think I would really do it? Oh my, that's gonna be like super messy. So I'll not do it. Now that I'll do it in the washroom. But okay, once you've applied it, just massage your scalp for 2-3 minutes or more, to whatever time you want to go for. That's it. So I've applied the entire rice water to my hair and now it's completely wet. So once you're done with that, just tie your hair and keep it. I like to do a bun. So just keep it for 30 minutes. Or else you can do one thing that, you know, once you're shampooing, instead of using a conditioner or a mask in a clean scalp, obviously, you know, you can use the rice water and keep it for 5 minutes. massage a little bit and just normally wash it off. I like to keep it for 40 minutes. I really hope, guys, that using rice water works out well for you, because it has done great results for me. My hair is manageable, silky, smooth, and you know the shine that I get, it's like from within. So rice water has done amazing work on me. I would request everybody, all of you, to try it at home, and do let me know in the comments that how it worked for you. Thank you guys so much for watching, and do not forget to like, comment and share. See you guys in my next video very soon. Bye bye.